It's a rally taken by the Swedes.
That finishing shot was absolutely incredible. Throughout, remember, Mattias Falk's forehand, you don't have much rotation, but Carlson from behind the table drills it as wide as can be. The exit angle was just enough to make sure that it could not be touched. The backhand punch from Carlson here as well on the parallel. The amount of pace on that last ball from Zhang Wujin, outstanding. It's just so explosive, that forehand, there's no hesitation. When they make an opening attack, the quality, the risk factor from these two.
Out there though, and both game points come and go. Brilliant. What about that for a counter?
Well, that's the quickest counter we've seen in some time with the pressure on this opening from the Korean pair.
They've got it this time. Had to work extremely hard there. Misses out for once, and it's Jan here who are leading. Goes their way, only the side found by Falk there. Responded once. Huge cut taken by Jan, but Lim. Very good again. This is a very watchable final, isn't it? Oh. Missed the table by much.
It's a good defensive effort from Falk, deep near the ground on the backhand side.
Oh, went for the big flick, and K2 more than equal to it. Swedish success here in Houston. They can't believe it. Mattias Falk and Christian Carlsen, best buddies, delivering the men's doubles world championship crown for themselves and for Sweden. Jubilant they are. What a story.
And now, your men's doubles world champions. Make some noise from Sweden, Mattias Falk and Christian Carlsen! Medals will be presented by...